sorry, I didn't know anyone was here.
I like to work at night, no interruptions.
Except for me. I like to work at night, too. I'm Miranda.
Lisa.
Are you the new girl in the particle physics class?
Just transferred.
Oh, yeah? From where?
OSU.
The mirror problem, huh?
Yeah.
I was working on this earlier. I got stuck on the energy equation.
Me too.
What if we subtract the core from the total? Multiply that by the mass, that should give us the total number of joules.
What if we divide T into Q?
T into Q is Q. You get 1.4 seconds.
Oh, that's it. I've been working on this for over an hour.
You know what they say, two brains are better than one.
No kidding. I better write this down.
Yeah. Hey, do you have a partner for the positron annihilation experiment yet?
No.
You want to work with me?
The assignment's due in 2 weeks.
So there's not much time left to find a partner, so I
prefer to work with myself.
I was supposed to do it in pairs.
I'd rather not.
I think we'd make a really good team.
I'm sorry, I can't.
I mean, look how well we did on that problem.
I can't.
It was weird.
I have to go.
Wait, Lisa, you don't have to go. Lisa, wait.
Investigate. What did you call it?
Miraculous.
Miraculous.
Phenomena.
Just burn out, Declan. It exploded.
Well, yeah, no kidding. There's glass everywhere. What a mess.
What are you doing?
Learn this on Bob Villa's handy home tips.
Clever?
Yeah, bulb, will ya? You know, it wasn't the socket. Maybe there's a power surge.
I don't know. The timing of it was weird. As soon as she passed by the light, it blew up. Almost like she caused it. What?
Cobwebs. There's a lot of spiders in here.
Gotcha. Here it is. That's weird.
Breakers aren't tripped.
Maybe they're faulty.
All of them?
Could be something in the wiring.
Or there could be something weird going on here.
Let's not jump to conclusions.
I need some advice.
What's up?
I piled up some sick days, so I'm going to take the week off.
Good for you.
Yeah, a couple of friends of mine were going to go away, but we can't decide where to go. It's between Aspen and Grand Cayman.
That's easy. Aspen.
I knew you were going to say that.
You don't want to go to Aspen?
No. I mean, skiing, it's nice.
But skiing is nice, especially this time of year, being winter and all.
No, but it's so cold and all that snow.
Yeah, snow, ski resort, go figure.
No, but Grand Cayman, I can play tennis every day, sit on the beach, and the water's incredible.
It sounds to me like somebody's already made up their mind.
I have, you're right. Grand Cayman's. Okay, thank you.
Oh, listen, when you get there, check out Stu's shark dive. It's awesome.
Okay.
Bye.
Thank you. Sharks. Yay, sharks.
Lisa, hey. How are you doing?
I'm fine.
Do you need to use the spectrometer?
No, the computer.
Go ahead, it's all yours. That was weird what happened with the lights last night, wasn't it?
Yeah.
Is the music bothering you? Because I can turn it off.
No.
Do you like jazz?
Yep.
Have you ever been to the Blue Spot? It's a great jazz club downtown.
No, I haven't.
Well, a bunch of us are going to go Saturday night. You should come.
I can't. I have to study.
Well, maybe you could come just for an hour. And the band is great and the food is really good. Get out of the way. Are you okay?
So now it's Aspen.
Aspen?
Yeah, there's a hurricane in the Caribbean. Rained all week. So we've decided to go to Aspen. But we can't decide on a hotel.
Why don't you stay at the Drake? That's where I always stay.
Is it nice?
Yeah. I mean, they don't have hot tubs or fireplaces, if that's what you mean, but...
Clean sheets? Room service?
There's a pizza place right across the street delivered directly to your room.
Ah.
What?
Did you ask her how it happened?
I tried to. She didn't want to talk about it.
Well, maybe she was scared. I'd be scared if my computer blew up.
I think there's more to it than that. I mean, first the lights, now the computer.
Well, look where both the incidents happened. Right here in the lab. I still think there's something wrong with the wiring.
Electricians haven't found anything.
Well, they're gonna keep looking.
I just can't help feeling like there's something going on with this girl.
Like what?
I don't know. Maybe a poltergeist?
A poltergeist?
Well, I mean, they attach themselves to a person and often cause electrical disturbances.
Let's just see what the electricians come up with.
Lisa! Lisa! Hey.
Hi.
You free for lunch?
Got class. Sorry.
Oh. I'll walk with you. I was worried about you. You looked really shaken up last night.
The fire kind of freaked me out.
Yeah, it was pretty weird. Anything like that ever happened to you before?
What do you mean?
Well, you know, first the lights blowing and then the computer.
Yeah, well, what's that got to do with me?
I don't know, I
Look,
just...
The building's old. The wiring's probably bad. I gotta get to class.
Everything's off but the lights.
Okay. So what is it?
Got me. I mean, all the breakers are off. Lights shouldn't be on.
Were they faulty, the breakers?
Well, no. I checked them all yesterday. They're fine. Yeah, I'll trade you.
Gonna get some cobwebs on.
Miranda, Clyde here.
Go ahead.
I'm gonna try something. I want you to tell me the minute the lights go out.
Okay.
Let's try the third floor. Anything?
Still on.
Let's try this one.
They're out.
That's it.
What's it?
Well, the physics lab is wired up to the wrong panel.
Well, how'd that happen?
Damned if I know.
They're in the computer lab?
Yeah, when they rewired the building a couple of years ago, the wires got crossed. So when the fuse blew in the computer lab, it blew out the lights in the physics lab.
Well, it's odd they didn't find that earlier.
No, it's kind of unusual. I mean, they had to really be looking for it.
What about the computer?
Clive said it was a power surge.
Come on, boy.
Well, there you are. There's no poltergeist. Just good old-fashioned bad wiring.
So your friend just canceled on you like that? What about your other friend?
Oh, she wants to go. She just doesn't want to go to Aspen.
Where now?
Well, she doesn't know, so she wants to sleep on it. And we'll talk about it tomorrow.
So what movie are we going to see?
Let's see Amelie.
Subtitles? I'd rather see needles in my eyes.
Oh, what about Vanilla Sky? Ooh, Tom Cruise.
It's a chick flick. Come on, what about Rollerball?
How about we fight about it when we get there?
All right.
Let me grab my coat.
Let me get the dog.
Oh, I just... Hey, Lisa.
Hi. Are you working here tonight?
No, I'm just grabbing my coat. These are my friends, Declan and Peggy. This is Lisa.
Hi.
Nice to meet you.
How do you like NOU?
It's good.
I mean, aren't the professors great here?
Yeah.
Hey, we were just gonna go out to see a movie. Do you want to come?
Oh, I can't.
Oh, come on. We're gonna make Declan watch a chick flick.
We've got work to do.
You know what they say? All work and no play. What is it?
Get Bob.
It's just burned out, that's all. Did you find one?
Yeah.
Shit, thanks.
Here.
Oh my God.
So maybe it's not the wiring.
Maybe this is some kind of telekinetic thing. You know, like Carrie.
And telekinetics move things with their mind. They don't start fires and cause power surges.
Maybe she's pyrokinetic, like Firestarter.
That's it. Not lending you any more of my Stephen King novels.
Oh, good. You're both here.
Hey, Peg.
My ski trip's off.
What happened? Your other friend bail out on you too?
No, we're going to a very exclusive resort in Arizona. I'm just waiting to hear back from my travel agent.
Oh.
Meanwhile, I've been doing some research. I found some cases very similar to Lisa. There's a 12-year-old boy in England who every time he walks by a street lamp, they go out.
Wow, really?
Mm-hmm. And when he touches people, he gives them a shock. And he can change the channel of a television just by standing near it.
Well, that would come in handy if you happen to lose the remote.
So where did this condition come from? Was he born with it?
No, it happened after he broke his arm. And there are other cases where it happened to people after they had a shock.
This person had epilepsy. The doctor said after they removed the lesions from her brain, the unexplained phenomena stopped.